come up on you.
Yeah, we saw that.
Andrew, I've been shooting you all day while you were in the trench.
Seriously.
Just in the arm.
I got hit in the arm right there and in the hand.
They were flying over my head like
a whole game. And Zeke, you hit my gun once.
Yeah.
I got a buzzer in my gun. And then he complained that I was out.
Who shot you?
I think I did. That was me.
Andrew got me.
Please.
I refuse to speak.
Airsoft.
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 Dude, airsoft.
Again. Shooting anything.
Shooting the gun.
My favorite thing about a shooting camp is definitely the women, by far.
Say it again for the camera.
I'm on video.
Yes.
I was being sarcastic, James.
Can't do that to me while I'm eating.
Oh, for me, there's not one thing that I like the best. It's the whole camp experience. Airsoft and swimming and shooting, eating, doing it all again. And then sleeping, waking up, really tired, but it's good. Let's do it again every day.
Well, my favorite thing about shooting camp was that when you got really hot by playing airsoft up there, shooting right over there, you just go to the creek and cool off, and then you get some more, and then there's really good food. And Mr. Fike and Mr. Neal and Mr. Frio made. That's what I really enjoy about shooting camp.
I do like to take a dip in the creek. It's quite delightful. Shooting guns is also, I derive enjoyment from that. And just being out here with people, especially you, just really makes my summer.
Thank you.
And my shooting camp. You're welcome.
My favorite thing about camp was probably shooting little kids with my high-powered airsoft rifle, or maybe it was the pulling the giant cedars of Lebanon out of Neubauer's Creek. No, maybe it was fried chicken that Colin came. Boy, wasn't that a shame he only came out here for that 1 hour of food, but that was some good chicken. Thank you, Colin. I can't decide. It was all so good.
Ready?
What did you put in there?
Goody! Let me know when you're ready.
Yeah. Yeah. Where are they going to look for it? Because
gone!
Disintegrate.